side, the melancholic, the sad side of it. Because this is making me feeling different than the normal feeling I have during the day, you know, or I try to have. Try to be positive, try to be harmonic the whole time. But in a certain moment, I hear music, and then all the sadness and all the frustration, the little one I have somewhere, is coming out, and I start to cry or something like that.
It has that intensity. You know, drugs and that type of music are sympathetic to one another. They work together very well. But you don't have to. Yeah, you don't have to take in drugs to be able to appreciate the music.
Music, or when you're sober, when you're in a non-state.